Hi. My name's Spencer. I'm with the FBI. I know what your father did to you, and I want you to know that he can never, ever hurt you again.
He never touched me. He's a good father. He loves me.
I know that he probably forced you to say those things, and he punished you if you got it wrong, sent you to the room with the lightning.
Yeah.
The dolls that your father gave you after he hurt you, what happened to them?
He kept them in his office with the other toys.
That's where he let you play with them?
But when I moved out, I had to take my friends with me. I couldn't leave them behind.
Yeah, of course. So you went to get them. What did you find? He gave them to another girl. And
hey, I'm sorry. I haven't made that therapist appointment yet. I just haven't really filled up to it.
That's okay, but I do really need your help, and I was wondering if you could look at one more picture for me. It'll only take a minute.
Thanks.
His name was again?
Hugh Parker. Does he look familiar?
I'm sorry, I really don't know. Maybe? I mean, didn't you say you were looking for someone named Art last time? Are you any closer at all to finding this killer? How many more victims are gonna...
Oh, sorry.
It's not your fault.
This is weird. The hair DNA matches a control sample.
But we only did rape kits on the victims.
Apparently not.
Natalia.
We're out of paper towels. I'll be right back.
What do you think you're doing?
Baby! Baby, get in here! Man, I caught her sniffing around. What do?
If we get arrested, they're gonna separate us. We have to get rid of her.
I thought my dad and Zach were fighting about me.
Look! I know you're sleeping with her. Stay away from her.
Hey, if you can't control her, it's not my problem.
He found the card you gave me. I tried to stop him. Baby, you okay?
Yeah, not now.
No, it's okay. Now we can be together. You don't have to worry.
Mom? Are you and Zach?
Honey. I didn't want you to find out this way. I'm sorry.
Sorry? Stay away from him! Oh my God.
You didn't see me and I didn't see you.
Stay. show you better than I can tell you.
Oh, no. I wouldn't know what to do.
It's like street theater. Improv anger in you.
I don't have any anger in you.
Blood test came out positive.
Positive for what?
HIV.
I'm so sorry, honey.
No!
What are you doing here? Donnie's driving us until I get my new ride. Isn't that sweet? It's sweet. There's...
Sure there is. Come on. Come in.
No, she's right. Brooke's already wrinkling my after-lunch outfit. No, I'm not. Chelsea, this is high school, not Vegas. You don't need a costume change.
Right.
But you might want to think about it.
I'm sorry, Carter. Hey, thanks for the bait.
See ya. Bye.
Bed, now.
But I'm not even tired.
Well, I am. Go to bed.
You think you walked out on my mom just to hang around with the sorry likes of that?
What'd you just say?
To think you walked
out... I didn't walk out on your mom. She walked out on me.
Oh, really? Because she said you were self-centered and selfish and that everything always had to be about you. She said your head was so swollen she was surprised they made a helmet big enough to fit.
She said that?
And more.
You know, it's all coming back to me. Of course. Everything. All the talking, and the arguing, and the complaining. And you know what? You're just like her.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you think you're right about everything, just like her.
What else?
You scrunch your nose when you get angry, just like her.
Keep it coming.
You're always working on me with those big brown eyes and... Well, I actually like that. It's really cute, but it doesn't matter. Because it's just like her!
Is that all you got?
And then you get inside people's minds and you drive them crazy! Just like her!
Well, at least I got a mind, because if I didn't, I'd be just like you!
Well, I'm lucky, because as far as I'm concerned, you are nothing like me!
Good, because I am sick of it here!
What do you want from me?
Ah!
Don't turn your back on me, little lady! Tell me what you want!
My mom!